Sergeant Mitchell in flesh. Or rather, his remnant.